in the country, and I do not understand how they do that. I do not understand how they can get involved and deny us our rights is to have our day in court.
What happened to the Supreme Court? Those
been here expressing their solidarity with the women of Walmart, and we in Moms Rising, in particular, had asked people all over the country to send their best wishes and stand with the women of Walmart. And we have thousands and thousands of messages for the women of Walmart in these binders.
Well, that can't be what the legal standards are in this country. And I hope the court doesn't come up.